Hi friends! So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set up controller tracking for Vtube Studio. So first, we're going to go to itch.io and download Nyarupad.vts. I'll have the link to this in the description, and the only thing that we need to download at this point is Nyarupad.zip. If you don't have a model yourself that has controller tracking, then you can download the example model and just use it as an item. So then you're going to open Vtube Studio, and the model that's here is the example model, but you can load up your own model. And then we're going to go back to the Nyarupad folder, and we're going to open nyarupad.exe. So when you click that, it should show this in Vtube Studio, and we're just going to click OK. And then the controller tracking is already set up. Troubleshooting. This actually doesn't work for the controller that I use. So if you find that you connected your controller but it doesn't work this way, then you can open up Steam and save it as a non-Steam game and open it via Steam. So we're just going to open up Steam, and we're going to click Add a Game and add a non-Steam game. And then when you go here, you're going to click Browse, and then go to Nyarupad folder and click nyarupad.exe. Save. And then now you can open Nyarupad via Steam. This way, it actually reads the controller that's connected to Steam, and it kind of helps if it doesn't read the controller normally. And so we open it via Steam, and as you can see here, it's actually working. It's actually tracking. And that's all. This isn't actually a tutorial on how to set up the parameters in Vtube Studio. I'll make that another time, but the next video I'm going to be explaining how to set up mouth parameters for, like, specifically your mouth, so that it looks a lot nicer. Thank you for watching!